For Labor Day weekend, beef futures account for 26% of total protein ad volume. Seafood claims the second spot with 24% of feature volume, followed by chicken and pork with roughly 21% each. Average category prices in the beef complex are priced below year-ago levels, while chicken features are higher than a year ago, with the parts complex averaging plus 19%. In the pork category, ribs and chops are nearly on par with year-ago levels. Labor Day is the final big purchase occasion of the summer season and will be grocers' opportunity to really push grilling items at the meat case. For more on this week's retail situation, subscribers should click on the news link in Comtel. In other news, major canned tuna producers are facing a lawsuit over price fixing. Here's SeafoodNews.com staff writer Amanda Buckle with a story.
Bumblebee Foods, Tri-Union Seafoods, and Starkist are being accused of price fixing in a new lawsuit filed in California earlier this week. The suit alleges that the canned tuna producers conspired to raise their product prices between 2004 and July of 2015. The canned tuna producers are also being accused of mutually agreeing to reduce the canned tuna sizes from 6 ounces to 5. The suit comes just a couple months after Bumblebee pled guilty to price fixing their tuna between 2011 and 2013. They were fined $25 million by the Department of Justice and have to pay it within 5 years.
Thanks, Amanda. Next up, marketing assistant Nicole Christie looks at this month's Restaurant Performance Index.
As a result of softer sales and traffic levels and a dampened outlook for sales growth, the National Restaurant Association's Restaurant Performance Index declined for the first time in 3 months. The RPI, a monthly composite index that tracks the health of and outlook for the U.S. restaurant industry, stood at 100.6 in July, down 0.4% from a level of 101 in June. July's dip in the Restaurant Performance Index was the result of declines in both the current situation and expectations indices. Same-store sales and customer traffic levels both softened in July, while restaurant operators were less bullish about sales gains in the months ahead. Although operators had a net positive outlook for the economy, the proportion expecting economic conditions to worsen rose to its highest level in 10 months. The current situation index edged down 0.3% in July to a level of 100.4. Expectations index declined 0.5% to a level of 100.8. For more on the RPI and other news from the center of the plate, please visit foodmarket.com.
Thanks, Nicole. That concludes our show for today. Thanks for watching, and be sure to head over to the News tab in Comtel for a comprehensive look at the latest market and industry news.
Prospector Online is a must-have tool designed to help you explore and evaluate new business opportunities in the protein market. Customized searches based on a specific criteria that fits your needs. Call or email us today to learn how you can unlock the possibilities at prospector.earnerberry.com.